I don't see why a man should be a hermit or need a permit to lose his heart. And I believe that when one seeks perfection, the best selection is a la carte. Though deprecating promiscuity, the best of every type appeals to me. The girl who's gentle and good, the girl who's misunderstood, the girl who would if she could, is my sweet temptation. The girl who's witty and terse, the girl who's just the reverse, the girl who loses her purse, is my sweet temptation. I don't profess to have success, often I draw a blank. I only say I'm swept away, admitting frankly, the girl who whispers to me, I don't know love's ABC, but gives her heart COD, is my sweet temptation. And slim, the girl whose manners are grim, the girl whose morals are dim, is my sweet temptation. The girl who lives by her wits, the girl who tears things to bits, through doing cartwheels and splits, is my sweet temptation. I try to curb thoughts that disturb possible peace of mind, telling my friends, here's where it ends, only to find that the girl who's lovely but dumb has got me under her thumb. I never fail to succumb to my sweet temptation.